our project here. Only 25% of the energy to get on gasoline goes towards moving the vehicle. The rest of it gets wasted towards coolant and exhaust gas. This project looks to utilize the waste coolant heat and turn it into electrical power to power the car, increase efficiency and miles per gallon. There's a lot of problems with this though, because underneath the hood of a car, there's not very much room. They're even moving batteries to the back of the car now.